Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire?
In divination class, Professor Trelawney guesses that Harry was born in midwinter because of his dark hair, his mean stature, and his tragic losses so young. However, Harry tells her that she's wrong because he was born in July. But Voldemort was born on December 31st, has dark hair, and lost his mother shortly after his birth. So, do you think Professor Trelawney was picking up on the bit of Voldemort's soul that's inside Harry?